Hello guys, here is a detailed explanation on how to participate on the Silencio Voice AI. This is a step-by-step guide on how to record your voice to help train AI. You can record your voice in any language, wherever. You can set up your languages that you understand, that you can speak fluently. Then add your wallet address to receive your earnings. And also you can withdraw your earnings to the Silencio app. We did this airdrop last year, 2025, and they've already listed this Silencio airdrop project. They gave us some tokens. So their coin is currently trading. This is the coin, SLC. This is the coin. It's trading on Gate.io exchange. So you can trade their coin on Gate.io exchange. If you participated in the the airdrop last year, because I share it here on YouTube and also on my Telegram. And in case you are not my Telegram channel, check my channel link in the description box of this video and in the pinned post in the comment section. And also the links to sign up on this Silencio. Everything is in the description box of this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel too. So if you participated in the airdrop last year, you can withdraw your earnings from this voice AI to the the Silencio app itself, to the Silencio app we use to farm the airdrop. And if you are just hearing about the Silencio app, you can sign up. The in-app earnings is still ongoing on the app too, whereby you check in daily and you earn you get tickets to earn this SLC too. I'm trying to break this down. So this Silencio app is not just the voice AI thing. They also have their main coin, their own main token that is currently trading on Gate.io. Let me show you. So here is it. Let's search for SLC. So it's not just the voice AI thing that is happening on the project. So this is it on Gate.io. This is the current price on Gate.io exchange. In fact, I'm holding some amount of pieces of this coin. So you have the option to convert your earnings. Let's talk about the earnings withdrawal. I think that's what most people are concerned about. You see what I've earned so far, because I've not been active on this one. You have the option to convert your earnings to the in-app. You see, send your in-app coin to your Silencio account. So if I connect my Silencio app account here, then I can withdraw this after it has been reviewed. You see, total hand. Anytime you record your voice to help train AI, they will first of all review it to be sure it is what they want. After it has passed the review, then you see it's on ready to claim. Once it's on ready to claim, you can claim, and you can also claim to your Silencio app. You can claim this in-app coin to the Silencio app. And on the Silencio app, you can convert it to this SLC. And from SLC, you send it to Gate.io to AM to withdraw as USDC or USDC. That's the first option for withdrawal. I figured this out myself. So the first thing is for you to sign up. If you want to go for this option, you first of all need to sign up on the Silencio app itself, then also sign up on this Silencio Voice AI. So I would be dropping the links in the description box of this video. So, but if you want to go for the USDC straight option, this is it. After it has been, I'm talking about the withdrawal process here. After it has been, you sign up, I'll show you the sign up process. After you must have signed up on the Silencio Voice AI platform, you need to add your USDC on Peaq network, on Peaq network. So this is how to go about adding USDC on Peaq network. I will explain that in a jiffy as well. So first thing first, if you are new to this Silencio app or the Silencio AI voice, sign up using the links in the description box of this video, or join my Telegram community to get the links and you'll be able to copy it from there. So once you open the link, you can use your mobile browser, either Chrome or Safari, whichever. Then you have to sign up. You select your country, you select how long you've been in the country. And you select your, is it ethics or whatever? If you are in black, you select black or Something like that. Something blacks. I've forgotten the exact description. So you select it, and the next thing is to proceed, and you have where you can record your voice for the AI training. You are training AI to earn rewards. That's how it works. So after you must have signed up, come to this three lines. You need to select your language. So I'll come to this profile. Let me show you how to add language. So by default, you need to add a native language to whatever language you are adding. So for myself, I selected three languages, as you can see. If I click on this edit language, let me click on it. So if you're just getting started, you need to select a native language. So I chose English, then I select native under English. Then next one, I selected Yoruba, and the next one, I selected Nigerian Pidgin. So that's the first thing first. You add your language. So anytime you're adding the language, make sure you select native to any language you are adding. If you're adding two languages, let native be one, be added to one of the languages. I hope you understand. So if you're selecting more than, even if you're selecting just one language, add native, like you see English native, let native be added to any of the, one of the languages they are selected, or if it is just one, make sure you put native in front of this one, like you're seeing on my screen. So that's how to do the language adding thing. So next thing is to also add your withdrawal address, USDC on Peaq network. So we are using Token Pocket Wallet. On Token Pocket Wallet, you can come here. Come to this plus sign at the top of this page here. This wallet icon that has the plus sign. Click on it. Then search, scroll down to where you're going to see Peaq. This is Peaq. I already have the network on this wallet. So if you're just getting started, you click on Create Wallet. Once you click on Create Wallet, copy your face key and save it securely. Create a wallet, then automatically you have you can also do this on MetaMask wallet too. I'm just using Token Pocket Wallet because I've already created a wallet on Peaq network. I'll just come here to select Peaq, then I will add it like this. So now to get your USDC on Peaq network, just come to this plus sign. I already copied the contract address. I'll be dropping it on my Telegram channel. Make sure you are there. So I can use the contract address of USDC to search. Okay. I'm not seeing it here because it's a new USDC on Peaq is just being added. So I'll click on custom token and click on add token. Then I'll enter the contract address here. I'll enter a symbol. You see it automatically bring out the account. Then I'll click on confirm. So by now I've gotten my USDC on Peaq network. And anytime they send my earnings that I get from recording my voice to train AI, it's going to show here. And this is it. So I'll be dropping this contract address on my Telegram community. Check the link in the pin post in the comment section or the description box of this video, as well as the link to sign up on the Silencio Voice AI and the Silencio app. So you can use the two. So we are done. We have settled this part of withdrawal adding. So you can always copy this address, click on the USDC, click on receive and copy. Then I already pasted the address here. If you copy this Peaq address, it's still the same address. Even if you copy this one, you decide to copy this particular one, it's the same address with the USDC because it's a blockchain what's it called, coin. So here is it. I've added my withdrawal address for USDC. So and that's it. Because I've not earned so much and it has not been converted. So after you are you participate in the training, recording your voice to help train AI, your coins will be reviewed. After it has been reviewed and they approve it that this is what we want, then they will accumulate. Let's go to opportunities. Come to these three lines, click on opportunities. And you see what I've done so far. These are the current available opportunities based on the language that I uploaded, the language I chose while registering. So this is it. You see, speak in English. I'll click on continue to join a challenge, to join any task. What you are doing basically here is to do a task by a task of recording your voice to train AI. So I'll click on continue for me to join this one. So you see, I've not done any recordings from this 1,459 recordings. You can talk about anything about this topic. How do you feel about change versus stability in your life? So you first, if I click on my your in-app coin earnings, it has not been reviewed and it is not ready to claim. If it is ready to claim, I'll click on claim. The equivalent can be converted to the equivalent of this coin will be converted to USDC for me. Anytime this ready to claim is available, the equivalent will be converted to USDC for me because I've not even linked my Silencio app. But if I want them to send it to my Silencio app, I'll go to the Silencio app like I showed earlier and withdraw to the Silencio app and convert or stake. If you stake, you earn more. If you don't stake, you can convert to SLC and send to Gate.io for trading. But if you don't want to stake, you can convert and just sell, or you let them convert it to the equivalent in USDC and send it to to your USDC wallet directly. I hope you understand. So it's either you allow them to do the conversion here on this website, let them convert what you've earned to USDC from this earnings. If you come to this earnings, if they've converted it, I'm sorry, I think it's profile. If they've converted this in-app coin, then I'll see the equivalent in USDC. If they've approved it and have claimed, I'll see the equivalent in USDC. But if they do not approve it yet, I cannot see the equivalent in USDC. So if I want to claim this in-app coin directly, just for me to go and stake on the Silencio app and earn more, then I can just withdraw, select the Silencio in-app withdrawal option. You have those two options to claim your earnings. So you need to accumulate your earnings by coming to perform your task here. So you can either speak in English, depending on the language that you chose. Remember, you can do this from any part of the world, any country that you are, you can do this. So if I click on this start to record, they will first of all have to test my microphone to make sure it's working perfectly. Then after that, I can record within 20 seconds to 5 minutes and submit. So you keep recording till this thing is filled up. You can say anything about what motivates you at work. Just say anything within 20 seconds. Say anything about this topic. This what motivates you at work. If I want to do this one, I'll just click on start to record. And you see, I'll have to. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog near the riverbank. So this one, I have to grant microphone access to test my microphone. Then the quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog near the riverbank. So if my microphone is active, they will finalize it. Then if not, I'll have to do the recording again. So they first of all test your microphone. You see, quality issues because I'm recording this video. So after they test your microphone, then you can go ahead and record within 20 seconds to 5 minutes. So you submit as many tasks as you can for you to earn more and for you to get your withdrawal fast. I think they have a time they withdraw. They send the withdrawal. It's like a mass withdrawal. If you are withdrawing in USDC, they have time they sent it, I think. I'm not so sure about that because I've not been able to withdraw. I've not earned up to that. But I think they have time they send out withdrawal in bulk. So it's not just individual withdrawal. They send out withdrawal in bulk. So this is the accumulation process. You accumulate by adding more and more tokens. So for the referral part, whenever you are trying to record any task, they will bring up a referral code. Don't edit it. Just leave it like that. And you'll be able to earn 20% bonus from using a referral code. So the referral code that you see while registering there, while registering or while performing any task, should remain constant. Do not change your referral code. And that is how this Silencio voice AI works. I hope this video helps. You can give this video a thumbs up and a like, share, subscribe, and if you find this amazing. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next one. Don't forget to join my Telegram community. You'll be able to copy the contract address for the USDC from there. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.